You guys are killing each other. Why are you guys killing each other? What? What? Oh. Sure. Okay. I don't... Oh, okay. I was just checking to see who... Like, I wanted to figure out who was in it. So I wasn't just joining with random people. People probably can't even hear you. That's cool. I'm glad it's only me. It better be only me, unless you guys included your audio. But other than that, it's only me. Yeah, because you guys don't know I have a YouTube channel? Well, screw you guys. Mojo Gaming. Mojo Gaming. It's nothing but diabetic potatoes. It's nothing but diabetic potatoes. Nothing but diabetic potatoes. Whoa, what happened to your mic there? So there's nothing here. I think... I have classic crafting on for a reason because it's just... It's comfortable. Who? Just say Mojo. You saying my name wrong. I can't see. Who's Gibble? I'm not dangerous, just so you guys know. I just like to look at people and see what they're doing. So what's supposed to be happening? What is his name? Gibble? Is his name Gibble? Is he still here? Oh, wow. I'm just gonna get some random stuff now. So are we just supposed to be like... I don't need food yet. I might after, but... Because I'm sprinting the entire time. Water. I still have one entire bar left of sprint. Well, I can't sprint. I'm like gone. I'm far, like far, far away if you noticed. I disappeared in a blink of an eye. No. That's all I can tell you. I'm nowhere near Noble. Who's GP Cat? Okay. Can I just kill myself on purpose then? Because you guys aren't really doing anything special. Okay, since you guys aren't gonna do anything special, I'm gonna kill myself over and over again. I don't know about you guys, but have a great time. sorry. Sorry, no. Whoa. Why are you guys so quiet? It's creepy. You guys are so quiet. It's creepy. Not noble left. I accidentally hit noble. What game? Gable invited me to a party. Wow. Well, that's nice. Yeah, sure. As long as I get something, because I get bored easily. Okay. Why are you guys so quiet? It's creepy. You guys are so quiet. It's creepy. Not noble left. I accidentally hit noble. What game? Gable invited me to a party. Wow. Well, that's nice. Yeah, sure. As long as I get something, because I get bored easily. Okay. I'm at this really weird house thing. Where's the real one then? Where's the actual one? Oh. I'll look for a flip. Wait, where? Wait. Where? What? Oh, wait. No, I don't. I died. Remember? It said I fell from a high place. I did it at first. I'll sprint as long as I can get food after. Okay, we all good. I'll sprint the entire way there. So it's just this way? Oh, I see a beacon. That's a good thing, right? I'm such a traitor. I did a good thing. Yay. Oh, wrong spot. Okay, so do you just want me to go to the beacon then? Cause that's like, that's just really far away. This is where I was last time, now that I think about it. Oh, I see. Okay, I see the really, really tall tower. Okay, so it wasn't a beacon. It was just a gigantic tower. Okay. What? Okay, where are you? Like, specifically, I'm at the place that you guys said to go to. What house? That's a house in the distance. I'm by the really tall tower thing. It is getting dark out. Where? You on the tree or what? Oh, I see you. Never mind, I don't see you. What? I'm looking around. Oh, there. You're on horse. Okay, so I can't sprint. No. I don't steal armor from people unless it's the opposite team. By the way, there's this really cool trick if someone's raiding your house. If you make like a separate, like if you make like a really like cool place. Mojo. And if you like, if you build out like on a regular house and you put a door and block the entire, here I'll just take, give you an example. I need a whole bunch of dirt. Okay. I still need a whole bunch of dirt. I can't run, but okay. Is this on peaceful mode? Because it seems... Oh, that's why it's so easy. Yeah, that's actually like the easiest game mode in Minecraft that I've ever played. Nothing. Well, peaceful, because it gets annoying that you can't just like die right away. Yeah, for me. I know it makes very, yeah, it's a, Twelve. No, that was a lie. No, I'm just kidding. It's not a lie. I need some more. Wait, never mind. Wait, that means who got? Who's the one that you guys were talking about that got a? I'm going to die if I don't get food, but never mind. The guy that burned down your house, was he in creative? Yeah, was he in creative? Oh. What? There is a zombie coming your way. Let's play tennis. Aw, that was how it was. I put that dirt structure there for a reason. Help me, I'm getting killed. I'm gonna die if I don't get food. I'm dying. I need food. I'm starving. I am starving. Do you guys have a chest with food or something? Do you guys have nothing in there? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. I starved to death. I wanna go troll the what's his face? Noble and friends. Where's Noble's base? Whoa, that's a lot of I didn't do anything to I purposely looked him in the eyes. That made sense. Invite me to like an actual like just regular survival where no one fights, please. Torch lights up a lot in this game. Beep beep. Boop. so now where do I go? Mojo Gaming. Can you invite me to a game before I like start freaking out? Because I'm scared when I'm alone and there's other people in the game that could easily destroy me. I was gonna do face cam, but that's for Wolf Among Us. It should say 182. Oh yeah, then yeah, check that one out. Check it out. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That one was fun. Okay. It goes up really fast. I started it like a month and a half ago. And 2 weeks ago I did a 100 subscriber special. Or like a week or something. Oop. I'm gonna dig out this house. Just because I feel like it, I'm gonna do random building world. Anyone want to do a building world?
I'm playing Black Ops 3.
Okay. I'm gonna build really random things.
Do you have Black Ops 3?
Nope.
So, Cat, you need Black Ops 3. Hey, Jeff, you wanna play Borderlands?
I was gonna get that.
Alright. Borderlands, you should get Borderlands. I'll play with you. It's freaking fun.
I'm gonna build this. I'm gonna do an emoji. Emoji time. One more here. Beep, beep. Emoji building. Close enough to a circle for me. Not about that measuring. I think I might do a free build series. Or build. Beep, beep, beep. Ah, so much more to go.
How's this?
Okay, so. Looks even enough. Isn't it like 1, 2, 3? I forgot how to make the. That's close enough.
New house for what? Oh, wait, are we still playing that world? Dude, because like we already did everything. Well, what are we gonna do in it? I just wanna kill people, make them rage.
I know, that part had to be gold. Beep. looks off. I might expand on this one. Other than getting rid of the villagers. I'm gonna have to take care of this well. Sorry, but any villager here must go in. Oh, I feel bad. That one had to watch him fall. This way. This way. Up. Up on the... Well, then you can stay there. What do I need to... Look at that, I need gravel. Sorry, but any villager here must go in. Oh, I feel bad, that one had to watch him fall. This way. This way. Up. Up on the... Well, then you can stay there. What do I need to... Look at that, I need gravel. Will you move? Great, you see? It made me break the house. Stupid. I'll build another one of these somewhere that's not totally far from us. Pretty clean now. This I would have made this ground level, but let's keep it that way. Actually, I don't want to like ruin this village entirely. Tile drops. I can break this without worrying too much. And that I wouldn't be picking up a whole bunch of wheat. Beep, beep, beep. Well, the texture of that looks really weird without that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make a giant farm. Thinking. that seems good enough. Beep, beep, beep. Funny how this started out with everyone trying to kill each other. I don't even have host privileges on that business. Wrong one. What is it? I'm gonna start going inside. Hopefully they're all on one, then maybe I'll go kill some villagers and come back to this. Okay, this one was brave. Standing outside while all the other ones run inside. They're eventually all gonna go in one house. I feel like such a bad person doing this, but it's for the villagers' own good, so that when actual people come and try and live here, it's not random, weird-looking villagers trying to steal their houses. Look at their noses. I'm pretty sure most people get terrified. I was already in this one. Which one? There we go. I don't even know why they put stairs here. Villagers can't even climb ladders. Unless they can and I'm getting my facts wrong. Assuming. There we go. I think that's it, because it's really quiet.
Jeb kit.
So quiet.
Jeb kit.
I'm just gonna go here, farther away. sec. That seems about right. Water, 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 water. Yeah, so I did this pretty evenly. Chicken. Don't spin around in circles. You're not allowed to. Go in hole. Go in hole. Go in hole. Come on. Get me. Come on. Get in. Seriously. There we go. Did you just... Yeah? Oh, for a second I thought he ate the chicken. Cannibalistic pig. Cannibalistic pig. I wanna... That'd be funny. They're actual pigs that ate chickens. Unless pigs do eat chickens, and I'm just, again, getting facts wrong. I bet they do. Like, let's do this and then. Nope. Done. Kind of. This is the only farm that no one is allowed to touch, except for farmers. Only for the safety of it. Because if this farm gets ruined, I'm not even going to bother to build another one. Probably gonna put a fence. Yep, I'm gonna do a fence right after I put the water in. Smart of me. Smart of me. Very smart. I don't want to use the potion of swiftness then. I'll finish this up and then I'll see what else I can do. That was a lie. There's a lot of things I can do. See whatever I want to do. I didn't know I could use splash potion. this. I just didn't want to. Now we need to take the... Okay, yeah. Make like a little farm house right next to this. It's going a lot faster than I expected. This one. Take some. Make it. Yeah, we'll do carrots and potatoes. It's 2, 4, 6. Yeah, that makes sense. This one is for wheat. And the next one's for carrots and so on and so forth. There we go. I just realized this is gonna take a long time. I don't know why I said I just realized, I knew. I'm gonna keep one on me at all times. Might do a watermelon for arm rafter. Like I said, I'm gonna keep one on of those on me the entire time, and I'll just do this to change it. Let's do that. I don't know why the dark roof looks cool. I don't know why I'm digging out 4. I should be digging out 3. Pretend that I did not dig out this entire area. That makes sense. Okay, so first, just gonna put out the easy base ground. I'm not even gonna bother to measure it this time. Seems big enough for someone who has tendencies to farm. I might even build a little store for the zero amount of villagers in this village. Just didn't want them to get in the way. makes sense that gravel falls. I don't know why I like spruce oak. It just looks... Now, next one. I'm gonna bother to count, so it's uneven. Good enough. It's gonna rain. Of course it's gonna rain. I know. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It wears off too fast. There's no other one either, so. Like my teacher says, you get what you get and you don't get upset. I have to measure this out, otherwise the roof will look so weird. It's weird. I didn't even like say words properly, so it's weird. Thanks a lot, brain. Thanks a lot. Actually go third person this one. No, I can't see. I need to be able to see what I'm doing. Hate Minecraft version of this. So annoying. And that was a lie. I don't hate it. I just find it really hard to play. What's this? It's probably getting dark now in the game too. Gonna matter. Once I get one side done, I won't need it. And then just add one on each side. Make it look reasonable. I wonder if that weird dude, what's his name? The one that was obsessed with Sonic. Sammy the Classic Sonic fan, that was his. I wonder what he sounds like now. That'd be kind of cool if, like, he still had his really high-pitched voice. That's what he was known for, so. Actually, I don't think he's even making videos anymore. Wrong pair of stairs. Only because I think it'll look a little bit more weird. This in here. Looks funny. Probably doesn't look fine. It's a lie. Aw, my doggy barking. Yay! Oh, she's having a nightmare. Feel bad. Since it's getting dark out, I'm going to end it here, everyone. This is Mojo signing out. See you guys in the next video.